Goblins ahead.
A war drum. One of those can summon fighters far and wide.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Trap. Be cautious.
Traps. How considerate.
Be wary. This place is trapped. Step carefully. There's a trap. Don't waste the step. Moving in. Haste.
what path lies before me.
Seems like nature's provided a shortcut.
Proceeding. An efficient path.
Well, hello.
We have yet to find Zoru. He has seen my people, and where we find Gip.
Should mind my step. Light on my feet.
These big dopes could guard the place themselves. Let us off the hook.
Stop fidgeting.
The bloody walks.
More likely you gave them fleas, you filthy bugger.
Where's the rest of the lads at? Probably getting curled out their cranks.
Couldn't guard his nose from his fingers.
Oh, that...
Right there! What's next, I wonder?
Quit moaning. Ain't moaning if it's true.
Ward is stupid.
Stop fidgeting.
Fleas
boring.
From the bloody
walls. More likely you gave them fleas, you filthy bugger.
Just like old times.
Next time, Grib will be on guard duty. Right, boss?
Grib couldn't guard his nose from his fingers.
Ain't fair!
Now quit moaning.
Ain't moaning if it's true!
These big dogs could guard the place themselves. Let us off you.
Thank you. Resus Abundas!
Thank you.
Mars Kurt.
Thank you.
Curious. A great taut drum sits before you. One strike would likely ring for miles, alerting goblin reinforcements.
Worth a rummage. This way.
Chatter already, Tusky.
Have to keep going. Maybe I need more pockets.
Obey my command.
The voice is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you'd used on others, only infinitely stronger, and turned against you. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then, there are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me.
You feel energy pulsing from the artifact, lifting the pain from you, pushing the voice away.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws near.
Give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do. We should keep going.
The voice is gone. Muted by this Gith relic. Why does a half-elf carry it?
I think that was the Absolute speaking to us. But we managed to shield ourselves. We should keep moving. It's nothing. I swear. I don't know. Not exactly. All I know is it's important I get it back to Baldur's Gate. At any cost. I am a servant of Shah. My home is a secret cloister in Baldur's Gate. I need to bring that artifact back there. No matter what. I can't tell you anymore. This mission required utmost secrecy. We all submitted to having our memories suppressed so that we couldn't betray Shah's confidence. If I reach my contact in the city, I'll have my memories restored. Until then, I have to guard the artifact with my life. There. You have the truth, for all it's worth. Let's continue.
The Goddess of Secrets? How telling.
True. I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner. Gladly.
Have seen everything.
It sounds like they've captured themselves a bomb.
All the great chasers are dead.
These great mortals all hinders to quick. The true souls are coming, the loudness of quick.
Sing the saucy one of that, the bugbear and the ogre.
His name is Draw Raxton, his voice absolute. His troops will disarm you and draw you the truth. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins and trust.
Don't this stupid shame,
man! Great mortals all hinders to quick. The true souls are coming, the loudness of quick. Apollo!
Sing the saucy one about the great glory and the ogre!
Or be you beheaded!
All the great chasers are dead! Running
off! Laugh if you dare! Recoil if you must!
Legends!
A new age is dawning with goblins and trust!
The humans wrecking the edge!
You look like you got something jingling in your pocket. Looking to spend it?
Draw Ragsland's best make as a blade in the quarry.
Be beguiling.
Or be you beheaded. goblin kind will tease you and frout you and redded. His name is Draw Ragsland, his voice absolute. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust. Mountains, great mortals, all ginders to quake. Here follow, fight by far and wide for great glory. Draw Ragsland's best baker's a blade in the quarry.
Sing the saucy one about the bugbear and the ogre.
Or be you beheaded. Goblin kind will tease you and frout you and redden. His name is Draw Ragsland, his voice absolute. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust. Mountains, great mortals, all ginders to quake. I fall and climb for great glory. Or be you beheaded. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust. Mountains, great mortals, all ginders to quake. The true souls are coming, the lounders awake. Here follow, I cry far and wide for great glory. Draw Ragsland's best. Or be you beheaded. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust.
Sing the saucy one about the bugbear.
Mountains, great mortals, all ginders to quake. Here follow, fight by far and wide for great glory. Draw Ragsland's best baker's a blade in the quarry.
Sad is still. What's a tit got to be said?
Or be you beheaded. Goblin kind will tease you and frout you and redded. His name is Draw Ragsland, his voice absolute. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust. Mountains, great mortals, all ginders to quake. The true souls are coming, the lounders awake. Here follow, I fall and fight for great glory. Or be you beheaded. Goblin kind will tease you and frout you and redded. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. Here follow, I call and wide for great glory. Draw Ragsland's best baker's a blade in the quarry. Or be you beheaded. Goblin kind will tease you and frout you and redded.
Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. And the ogre.
Here follow, I cry far and wide for great glory. Draw Ragsland's best baker's a blade in the quarry.
Be you beguiling.
Or be you beheaded. Goblin kind will tease you and frout you and redded. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. Here follow, I cry far and wide for great glory. Draw Ragsland's best baker's a blade in the quarry.
Sing the saucy one about the bugbear and the ogre.
Or be you beheaded. goblin kind will tease you and frolic you when redded. His name is Draw Ragslan, his voice absolute. Not care, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust. Here follow, I cry far and wide for glory. For be you behead, not care, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust. Mountains, great mortals, all kinders to quake. The true souls are coming, the loudness of quake.
Does this stupid human know
the law? I fall and wine for great glory. All Ragsland's best fake is a blade in the quarry. Or be you beheaded.
None of you want to join the chase.
Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust. Mountains, great mortals, all kinders to quake. Here below, I cry far and wide for great glory. Draw Ragsland's best fakers of blade.
Get moving. I've got other customers.
Goblin kind will tease you and frolic you and
rid it. For sale.
With fragulous crown and with scepter abraid, Draw Ragslin, short work of the innkeeper made. The inn burnt to ash, the captives were many. Goblin kind had reduced them to cowering filthpenny. So raise it, your goblets, and drain them with pride. Draw Ragslin, the true soul, had led you glide.
Come on, you turnip!
Quite so. Now, if you'll excuse me, Draw Ragslin, Draw Ragslin. I am Draw Ragslin. Tumptuous, Draw Ragslin.
Smoking.
Wait, wait. Draw Ragslin, we pay, we...
Come on, Pity, back to your cage.
Look what you've done.
Come on.
Going.
Just
the
you
going
on the next
flight.
Of course.
Idiot.
Little fuels. Do your own kidding.
Right, yes. More shortly.
That's right. Keep drinking.
That wizard burnt me so I can't.
You
not
spoil.
Leave it.
The last time.
The game.
That word of this. It was a bloke with a tool.
Contender, you clubfoot cowards.
and chewy. Grab a drink before you see the priestess, Macca. The brandy stings something proper. Seen her carve more folk than she's cured. Still, she's a chosen of the absolute now. See for yourself. Head inside and follow the sound of squealing novices.
They make tasty beer.
That's right. Tasty. Keep drinking.
All when you nick it out of the dead. Valley Cobb, Splitfoot, Tark the Toenail, legends.
Statue of Saluna. This room must have been dedicated to her. And now... we have to find Halson before it's too late. I doubt these goblins care much for their prisoners' welfare. At this point, I'd provoke the dragon with a pointy stick if it rid me of this parasite. But, point taken. Saluna. As if mingling with a horde of goblins wasn't bad enough. Let's do what we have to do, then get out of here. Quite the understatement, but yes. Let's not linger in this place any more than necessary.
Doing the Absolute's work! State your business. Now!
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
First foreign type, I suppose. Gonna have to be a bit more specific though, mate. Absolute's got a few favourites around here. You here to see Priestess Gut, Boss Ragsley, or the Drow? Do you now? Might feel different once she puts a burning brand here. She's through the main doors. Just follow the smell of burnt goblin arse. Bloody racket.
Oh, come on now. They're just having a bit of fun.
Aye, so much fun that those fiends almost got past.
Vile idolatry.
What's my stomach turn?
For once, the goblins' decorations are an improvement.
It smells like burnt flesh in here.
You're not worthy yet. Are you ready for the Absolute's mark on your flesh?
I hear her voice.
You're too feeble. Her voice is a blade. It'd cut your brain to bits. Ain't polite to scare, Wormwalt. If you ain't got the guts to get branded, clear off. Yeah. Priestess will sort you out. Only thing she likes more than praying is burning folk. Somebody special. The Absolute has touched you, hasn't she? Priestess Gut needs to touch you too. Hold out your arm so I can mark your flesh. Shows our devotion to the Absolute. These maggots see how strong we are with her guidance. Whole camp will be branded soon, and you should be too. You ready? Brace yourself, this'll sting. Hold still.
The pain muddles your thoughts, your minds become entangled. A familiar sensation. She, too, carries a parasite. Darkness seems to swallow the temple, leaving you with a vision of the goblin priestess receiving instruction from a handsome young man. One of the chosen. The vision dissolves away. You stand before the goblin priestess in the temple once again. Her faith floods into you, a tide of shuddering ecstasy. Her tadpole nestles within that mania, secure, hidden.
I feel you in there, digging around. Works both ways. And I saw some weird shadows swimming around in your head just now. Maybe I can help with that. Us true souls gotta look out for one another. Don't want this rabble interfering with true soul business. Let's go to my chapel.
Oi! Priestess! We want the mark!
Waiting around. Ready to clear your head?
Whatever the Absolute tells me to. Don't worry, she loves you. I can tell. Don't want a crowd of gawpers. Everybody else needs to leave. Ready to clear your head? Don't want a crowd of gawpers. Everybody else needs to leave. Ready to clear your head? The Absolute will protect me. You don't stand a chance.
Take you.
Some Teleates!
take cure.
finger.
I'll be right back.
Have seen everything. All right, time to skulk about.
Stay focused.
Heading there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I don't need any attention right now.
Let's finish this. Have to keep going.
Breathe quiet. Move with care.
moving.
Where do I go from here?
Taking position.
Hungry for the slaughter. A better position.
My path be true.
There's blood in the air.
My force.
Ah.
world just got a little less wretched. What now? I wonder. I'll just help myself.
Indolence breeds madness.
Faith protects me.
Keep your distance, darling.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Proceeding. Onward. delay. Without delay.
The drum sits in silence. The drum sits in silence.
An efficient path.
Someone there.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Assume nothing.
Your bag.
Just like old times. Let's get going.
I don't need any attention right now.
Keep your blade close.
Drum sits in silence.
What's in here?
Got to press on.
On the move.
Ugh!